Hallo und herzlich willkommen bei Bushi Games zu einem neuen Let's Play und tatsächlich auch einem neuen Spiel. Und zwar Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Ja, starten wir gleich mal. So, Kampagne. Jawohl, moin. So, natürlich Männchen. Gucken wir hier. Ah. Ja, sehr ansprechend. Alter, guck der Böse. Wenn Blicke töten könnten, ey. Aber wir nehmen den. So, Rekrut. Jo. So, starten wir das Spiel, würde ich sagen. Und los geht's.
Egyptian Minister Said, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, one door locked.
Confirm. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system targeting.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire, now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out!
Wow. Holla, der Waldfee.
Let's get this done!
Taylor. Diversion is in play. Bird is down.
Confirmed. The sentries are leaving their post to respond to the crash.
Oh Gott, das will nicht runterfallen. Ja, zack. Und hier durch einmal.
Roger that.
Gibt's hier was zu sammeln? Anscheinend ja.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by in the rest.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut.
Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
Jawohl.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Boah.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister.
Nichts. Nächste.
Taylor, scanning for package.
Nichts.
Waiting for a hit on facial recognition.
Nächste.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yes, so did I.
So, schon wieder nichts. Nächste.
Sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality.
Oh, warum, Mann? Lass es doch sein. Der hängt doch schon. Whoa.
Taylor. Did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Alter, spielen die ja trinken mit ihm? Krass. Oder Trichter saufen.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders.
Jawohl.
No match.
Mann, die sind doch durch. Schon wieder.
That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him.
Alter, was ist da los?
Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am.
Ladies first. Okay, dann halt nicht. Boah, Granate. Ah, weg da. Roms. Und Roms.
Gunner up top.
Was war das denn gerade, ey?
Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are a coward.
On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door. I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix, can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics.
Oh, that's not good.
Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Jawohl. Sonne. Oh Mensch, geh doch tot da.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Clear out the NRC so we can get topside. Come on, get to the elevator.
Oh. Fuß ab.
Drop your weapon. Lower them now.
We're dead if we do.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop them. Good boy.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Exville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Exville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
So, ich hoffe, euch hat dieses Let's Play gefallen mit Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns beim nächsten von Call of Duty. Beim nächsten Let's Play, meinte ich. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch was. Euer Dennis.